A few days ago, the Britons voted out of the European Union in a referendum. Its impact is already demonstrating on the international financial market, and it is adding new uncertainties to the world economy. Under such circumstances, to promote world economic recovery and the economic growth of all countries, we need to jointly tackle challenges, strengthen our confidence, and create a stable international environment, find solutions to address the root causes together.